All right, this is Monday, December 23rd, 2013. You guys remember last night? Oh, it's 1:25 p.m. Now, I recorded the weather here from 2:45 this a.m. until 8:30. I just wanted to see if we'd hit that record low. This was as of 4:47 this morning. We never did even get close to that. You guys will see right away. All right, I've been watching it since then. I went through it. It actually warmed up 31.7. at 4:47, okay? Now maybe I haven't checked it any further than this. It never even got, I think, didn't even hit 33, just went down from 32.8. I'm like, huh, that's kind of impossible. Now, just watch the forecast now. Now the forecast has changed. Monday sunny, blah, 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 blah. Monday night clear, then the increasing cloudiness after midnight, then snow and blowing snow. But now, for Monday night, the accumulation now for Tuesday, snow ending near noon, then a mix of sun and cloud, amount 2 centimeters, and blowing snow early in the morning. You love their wording and the way they do it. It's just hilarious. And now for Wednesday, that'll be Christmas Eve. Wednesday, Christmas Day, now we're back to sunny and high minus 16. Back to sunny. We went from sunny to mixing sun and cloud to sunny. I'm still believing that it's going to snow Christmas Day. But you see what I mean? Minus 35, and it only got to minus 32 overnight so far. So yay, way to go, Environment Canada.